Hey, golfer, Shane here from Turf Chopper. I'm about to show you how quick and easy it is to go from walking mode to riding mode. All we're going to do is simply turn off the key, pull the main pin, slide the wheel back, one rotation, and we're just going to put the pin back in, nice and easy. Then we just turn the power back on, we hop on, and away we go. So whether you want to walk or ride, you can do both in just a matter of seconds. Have fun, golfers.